Special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. We pulled them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. A woman asked me where I was taking her. I told her she was going to a safe place, where no one would hurt her. Once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.